Hello everyone. Today we will talk about Jharkhand.
Jharkhand, the coal city of India, first industrialized by the Tatas, and it is very significant for industries. Jharkhand was created out of Bihar in 2000. The state is rich in natural resources and accounts for almost up to 40% of the total mineral wealth of our nation. It has a dense population cover and is home to various ethnic tribal groups. Let us look at some other facts about Jharkhand now. Number 1. It's green as far as your eyes can see. The literal meaning of Jharkhand is the land of bushes, trees, jungles. Number 2. Shooing the British away. Birsa Munda Revolt. It was the biggest and the longest tribal revolt in the country against the British Raj. It started in 1895 and lasted till 1900s. Number 3. Holy district of Deogar. Home to a number of temples, some of the famous temples include Jyotirling at Baidyanath Dham, Naulakha Temple, Basuki Nath Temple, Shitla Temple and many more. Number 4. Rich in minerals. 40% of India's mineral. State has ample reserves of mineral resource such as iron ore, coal, mica and limestone. It accounts for 40% of the total mineral resources of India. Number 5. Here's the first planned industrial city. Jamshedpur is the first well-planned industrial city in India. It was founded by Jamshedji Tata in 1907. Number 6. Cruise named after Ranchi. SS Ranchi. SS Ranchi, British vessel, was named after Ranchi. It ferried between London and Bombay and also served as an armed merchant cruiser HMS Ranchi during the World War II. Number 7. Paras Temple at the top of mountain. Shikharji Jain Temple, Parasnath. It is a popular Jain pilgrimage site on top of Parasnath mountain peak. According to the legends, 20 of the 24 Jain Tirthankars attained moksha here. Number 8. Site of geographical significance. Tropic of Cancer. Tropic of Cancer actually passes through Ranchi at Kanki, located at 23.4 degree north and 85.33 degrees east. Number 9. Standing tall and grand. Largest Indian flag. Largest Indian flag with the tallest flagpole is hoisted at Pahari Mandir in Ranchi. It weighs 60 kg and has a dimension of 66 feet by 99 feet. Number 10. This dam gets operated in a unique way. Methun Dam, Dhanbad. Built on Barkhar River, it has an underground power station, which is the only of its kind in Asia. The lake spreads over 65 square kilometers. Subscribe to my channel, do share and like this video.